Now that you've seen the process in action, it's time to move on to making a hypothesis for this year's three research questions. As you do so, you'll want to take a minute to look back at your model from session three. It should help you refresh your ideas about how the ecosystem works and how different factors might affect decomposition and soil moisture. Go ahead and move on to the next slide to review our three research questions and then work with your research teammates to come up with your hypotheses.